Welcome to my channel.
Is packaged fruit juice healthy? There are many who prefer juices over soda and alcohol at parties, thinking that they are making a healthy choice rather than for some rude shock. Are packaged juices really as healthy as we feel? Packaged juices are low in fiber and high in fructose, which is related to increased insulin resistance. We think it's healthy to buy those tetra packs of juices, but sadly that is not the truth. The packaged juice is not healthy when compared to freshly squeezed juice or fresh whole fruits. Here we bring to you some factors that make packaged juice a not so healthy option. We think it's good that packaged juices can be stored for up to 1 year. But the heat treatment involved in this process make it lose all its vitamins. Packed juices that have patulin in them indicate that poor quality of fruits have been used to make that juice. Juice with the label no preservatives are the ones from which oxygen is removed. This process is called as deoxygen. Removing oxygen from fruits and vegetables deteriorate their quality. The preserved juices are usually good to taste and are sweet in nature. This is done by using artificial flavors and sugar, both of which are not good for our bodies. Due to these added sugars, these packed juices are not good for diabetics and Weight Watchers. Packed juices are also high in calories as compared to the fresh juices made at home. Don't consume juices that have added corn syrup. Sometimes in search of healthy juices we opt for the ones with pulp. Pulp provides our body with the fiber that it needs. But if you check the label of such juices, the fiber content in it is least or zero. Then where is that pulp? Nowhere. In fact, not only packed juices, even fresh juices are not healthy in comparison to fresh fruits. For instance, when you take out a glass of juice at home, you need to strain 3-4 fresh fruits, which will result in more calories including more sugar and no fiber at all. Fresh fruits are rich in flavonoids and vitamin C, which fresh, packed juice is not. One glass of apple juice contains 120 calories while one raw apple contains only 78 calories. The packed juices contain simple carbs which can raise the blood glucose level immediately. In fact, it is also said that the most spoiled fruits are brought to the industry to make packaged juices. The juice packs saying 100% fruit juices have only 25% fruit content in them. And the small amount of antioxidants and vitamins present in the juice do not make up for the high sugar content it has. Sometimes, packaged juices may not be very harmful but may also not be beneficial. It's always better to have freshly prepared juice rather than packaged juice and consume fresh fruits over fresh juice. Even the best quality juices available in the market are far from their original state.